I'm gonna do it. Oh!
Baby?
Yes,
huh?
It's mine.
Yeah, that's right, honey.
It's all mine, Alexa.
No, it's not yours.
It's mine.
It's mine.
Oh my god. Bethy, you gotta put it in your eyes, dude. Oh, you guys gotta try this. This is so delicious. Oh my god, don't you? It goes with everything. I put on steak, I put on soup. I'm kidding. Just a little chill day here in San Diego. Chill day at the Reality. Ew, it smells bad in this living room, Alexa. Oh my god. What happened? You don't know? You don't know, cochina?
Mom, stay with us.
Okay, alright. Let me have some. Let me have one.
Nah. Your daddy, eat the plum. I don't like plums.
No, you're gonna eat the plum.
Your sister's famous.
Get out.
She's famous. They made a painting of her in the 1500s. There's a dilemma here. The girls are fighting over it. Girls, come here. We need to ask our fans this. All right. So what's the dilemma?
I got no idea.
They're trying to find out. Wait. Hold on. Tell me what's going on.
Dad thinks the Rainbow Dash is a boy.
So you know that show, My Little Pony? I think Rainbow Dash is a boy, but he... Oh gosh. I think
he's
it's a boy.
He's a tom girl.
Okay. Oh, the tomboy. A tom girl. Tomboy.
Tomboy. Tom girl, she's a tough girl.
Oh, so she's a tom girl. Okay,
tom
all right,
girl,
all right.
She's a tough girl. All
right.
So that means that she never wants to keep up.
Oh, Eli, you're not by yourself. You know, okay, so this is a tradition. We come to get dividends out like every weekend. But Eliana has a tradition of putting her shoes backwards everywhere we go.
Because you don't have to get
them. No, Alexa, you guys get the that's a lot of sugar.
No, Daddy.
That's a lot of sugar. Sugar. No. Too much sugar. Too much sugar.
No.
Sugar plus Alexa equals death. This is exactly what I was talking about. Actually, I don't know what I'm talking about, but this is my everyday. Like, this is what happens when I go out with the kids. You just can't. Ah, get off me! Help me! Where's Eliana? Vente. Okay. What's up, guys? We're over here at, what's up, Reality Change? We're over here at KUSI News Show, baby. I mean, Show and Piolín. I called my brother, baby. I always do that. I always like, hey, babe.
You would.
Oh, my God. I'm here with the girls and Nancy.
Share the camera. Dude, I woke up so late. It was crazy. Oh, my God.
This is exactly what we're looking for on TV.
It's
called play fighting. No, it's okay. So we're gonna be singing. We're gonna be singing. So KUSI is a local news station here in San Diego, and they invited us to perform because we're gonna be talking about like human rights and like community, and they invited us to sing. Because we're promoting a. Hey, stop it! That sound is going in the other room. My phone feeling?
I know.
Baby. Sexy. I need to get down too.
We have you at about 9:30, 9:45, but I still got to get a mic check. I still got a mix. I got to talk to my audio guy.
Oh, okay.
So.
Fantastic.
Okay. Eliana.
No, she'll play out.
Baby, I'm not looking for you. You will never see one. I'm looking for you. And I'm not
Well, we have a YouTube.
Reality Changers, and our channel is about family, community, art, and music. And
it's gonna be alright. Something's alright. Gotta think. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright.
All right, so we're almost done here. We are doing like a little end slate, like a little outro, and then we're gonna go home. I gotta go back to work.
That was good.
Oh, okay.
Buenos dias, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Oh my God.
It's early. It's like 4:30 in the morning.
I'm here in Univision for, I'm gonna be performing in Spanish. Can you believe that? So I'm here with Carmen Chavez. Carmen Chavez is from Casa Cornelius. She's a director of a...
It's going to be a good morning.
We used to go to elementary school together.
Back in the days.
No, but we're here in the backstage with the...
Despierta San Diego.
Alright, so now I'm in a green room. I'm just getting some food because I am starving. It's like... It's almost 6 in the morning now. Here in the Univision Center. I'm looking for a spoon because I gotta get some food in my body, man. I'm like shaking because I'm so hungry. I didn't eat dinner last night, so got some. Oh my God! But yeah, I'm gonna be singing a song called "Yo Vengo Ofrecer Mi Corazón" by Mercedes Sosa. And I'm trying to see if I can have someone hold my camera so I can record it, you know. But yeah.
Estoy más. Yo vengo a ofrecer mi corazón. Jorge Narvaez viene a cantarnos aquí en San Diego.
Oh my God. We are today, Alexa, Eliana, and I, are we going to performing? My little baby just woke up and she's so tired because she just barely woke up. But are you ready? Are you tired? Let me see your doll. Show everybody your My Little Pony doll.
No, it's Crescent Girls.
Let me see.
Crescent.
Esquire.
It has a tattoo on it. It's a painting.
Oh, Equestrian Girl.
A painter.
Oh my God, that's so beautiful. Look at this place. Yeah. This is where we're gonna be performing right there. And this is the beautiful building. Dude, this is like a house. We got here. It's been really hard for me to even pick up the camera, but this is what's going on. Alexa's here with me, Eliana's here with me, and Nancy came here too. Nancy, say hi, Nancy. She came to accompany me because the girls are going psychotic crazy. Sometimes, like, it's just Crystal. I used to go to school with her. So once again, this is a really cool event. It's to benefit an organization called Casa Cornelia that they offer. Service for human rights, and a lot of them are going through some sort of immigration situation or asylum, or a lot of kids that have been like beaten, or women that have beaten. So it's really great for us to be part of this because, you know, we share the same value. We share the same values as in family and community. So this is why we're here. So I'm really excited. The girls are doing, we had a really cool, great practice run. And, you know, I'm a little nervous. There's a lot of people here, so. Because we're about to perform right now. There's all these people here.
You see? And thank you everybody for being here. We are so humbled by the fact that all of you are here and.
So baby, don't say no. Come on and just say yes. You know it's time to keep it simple. Let's do well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me. 'Cause I can do it for you.
So I hope y'all like that. That went quick. Actually, I feel like it went really quick.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
Now we're walking around the room, and they're setting up outside to watch a documentary for Inocente documentary. But we're looking around. Alexa showed me this art from Inocente, and I'm gonna explain to me.
And this one's $50.
You better tell Inocente to give you the homie discount because that's
expensive. It's that you get evicted from.
Sorry, no.
Nothing ever feels like home.
This is Inocente. Inocente is an awesome painter. Yeah, and they did a documentary on her.
And I'm going to teach her how to draw.
Yeah, because I do not know how to draw.
And Alexa is going to teach her how to draw, apparently. What is your advice to the world? What is
advice
your advice
to the world? Like,
what is your honest advice? Like, what do you want to say to them? Like,
I think there's one thing I like to say to a lot of people is that maybe this doesn't have anything to do with the topic, but I feel like too many people worry about the past and trying to change the past. Mm-hmm. And we don't have time machines yet, so we can't change the past yet. So I like the way I live forward to the next day, and I try to live in the moment, not try to worry about tomorrow or the 2 days after tomorrow. I like to take everything in, and that's how I'm a happier person.
Don't live in the past. Oh, you okay? I hit your hand.
Oh my God.
You're right. Don't live in the past. Don't dwell. Don't crack your fingers. If you live in the past, you're just stuck there. You know. Someone once told me that para siempre para adelante, para atrás ni para impulso. So don't even go like this to get to the front. Just go forward.
Hey, didn't you know that if you crack your fingers a lot? When you're old, you're not going to be able to move
up. Really?
Because someone give me the fork.
look.
That's so high.
Someone give me the fork. Let me hold your hand.
That'd be so weird. Let's shake hands.
I'm going to slap you.
Pow, pow.
Child, pow, you drove your mom crazy today.
I think Rainbow Dash is a boy.